it?
Yes.
Vehicle type. Let's do it. Race car. Hold on. Next. Hold on. Let's see. Now we make a design. Let's make a design. I'm gonna let you do it. You come from there all the way across there. Just make you a design. Here. Put your finger. Pull this in. No, that didn't work. Let's go right here. Nope. Right here. Yeah. Maybe here. No. Here. No. There we go. Now we got it. Let's go to next. Ready to customize? Let's customize. Okay, look at our car. Ain't that cool? Sculpt. I think it looks good, just like it is. Look, capacity is 42, efficiency is 42, power is 67. We'll change color in a minute. Let's do engine. Hold on.
Let him do some of it.
Here. Plasma burner. Oh, it's already on plasma burner. Hit that one right there. Okay, 79. Solar drive. Let's do electric. Electric, right there.
Touch it, Wes.
47, 62. Do fuel cell. Okay. That didn't change. Do solar drive.
That's okay.
Electric. Plasma burner. Fuel cell. 50. Plasma burner. Yeah. I know. No. Look, we need to change so we have power. Okay? Alright. Width, length. Let's do that. Okay. Press pin. Okay. There we go. Let's do paint. Okay, look. No. Color. Okay. So we got red. Oh, that's darker. Look, here's colors.
Red.
Blue. Right there. Blue. Okay. The fascias. Okay. Okay. Wheels. Let's do wheels. Look. What kind of wheels you want? Oh, that is incredible. I like that. Size. Let's do wheel size. Oh, what's a big old wheel? Let's do right there. Accessories. Front. Okay, let's do. Yeah, that's working. That'll work. That's cool. Alright, let's do hood. 1 minute. That one. That's cool. I like that. Let's do a side. Okay. Let's do some pipes. Oh, that looks cool. I like that. I do like that. Let's do top. That. Oh, we get a cop car. You want to get a cop car? Yeah. Let's do the rear. Let's do this. Oh, look at that. That is awesome. Oh. efficiency, power, responsiveness. Let's do responsiveness real quick. Nah, we're good. That is a cool car. That is awesome.
Weston, turn around and let me get your picture. Back up.
Results displayed and verified.
Now let's see how your vehicles compare when it comes to their efficiency.
Scanning SIM card for optimal eco efficiency. Engaging eco scan for aerodynamic efficiency. Hyperspectral imaging in progress. Calculating total enviro impact. Commencing responsiveness test.
Okay, the responsiveness data is now being synchronized.
Automated driving technology verified and active. Avoidance technology disengaged. Displaying responsiveness data.
Here comes the final test.
Energizing for power test.
This concludes your performance testing. You'll be able to see feet and legs inside the vehicle at all times. and please supervise children. Thank you. La estación de control de cinturón.